Alrighty chat, hello. Welcome back to another video. Today we are reacting to Queen. I believe this is Another One Bites the Dust. Now, anyone who knows me, anyone, like, you could ask any of my friends, they know I'm a longtime fan of Queen. Absolutely love Freddie Mercury. So, no further to do. But just, like, I just want to get right into it. I've heard the song thousands of times, so this is not a first time listening. For anyone out there, if this is your first time hearing the song, where have you been? But, no hate. So, as I already said, music videos we're going to start doing second. I feel it more, just complete. Even if it's been a while since they've come out, to listen to the audios first. Just so, you know, I give it more room to react. I'm gonna actually do some different things this video, though. So let me just... I'm gonna go off camera real quick. Just really quick. I gotta grab my notebook. Alright, I'm grabbing my notebook. Okay, so, now listen to me closely, chat. Now, as for the notebook, I'm going to be writing down details for each one of these songs. I'll give you an honest review at the end. I don't really give that good of reviews during the videos usually, so that's good. Last video, I think I did mention it. It was Jack Harlow, They Don't Love It or whatever. Anyway, let's just get into this reaction, alright, guys? I'm sorry, but the beginning always just gets me so hyped up. Like, I know, like, okay. He walks further down the street with the brim pool way down low. Ain't no sound but the sound of his feet. Machine guns ready to go. Are you ready? Hey, are you ready for this? Are you hanging on the edge of your seat? Out of the doorway, the bullets rip to the sound of the beat, yeah. Another one bites the dust. It's all right. It's all right. For an honest review, you know, it makes me excited. Like, I've always liked this song. It's like a song that you'll hear. Like, have you ever been to prom? You know. You know what I mean? Yeah, okay. Another one bites the dust. Hey, we're gonna get you too. Another one bites the dust. As you can see, I'm just amazed right now. Okay, I'm gonna. I just realized that, like, my fucking VTuber icon was lagging the fuck out, so, like, I'm sorry, YouTube, I apologize. God damn it. Alright, let's just get back into the reaction. Smile. Okay. Sorry, I have to keep pausing it for copyright purposes. But not only that, but also because I just want to talk. Did you know that Queen is going to be performing live soon? I think is this year, December or next year. I can't remember. Of course, rest in peace, Freddie Mercury. But we have. I think Roger May. No, Roger May. You have Brian May. Is Roger Taylor still alive? I think Brian May and Roger Taylor are still 100% alive. That is absolutely sad. Comment down below because I forgot. See, I am a really big fan of Queen. I am so sorry. I just woke up long ago. The fact that I said Roger May, I hate myself for that, but okay. Also, tell me down below if there's any other Queen songs that you want me to listen to. The music video I will be reacting to probably after I react to the audio. I don't know when it will come out. I don't know if the video of me reacting to, because I have planned to react to two more audios before I get to the music video of Another One Bites the Dust. But I plan to also react to Ghost, Mary on a Cross. The official audio and oh, that's horrible. I can't think of it. Sadly, editor, this is a warning. This is a warning because you're all gonna even like you're gonna actually get this sent in, luckily, before the other ones. So I'm talking to my editor right now. Y'all can ignore me. Y'all won't ignore me though, and I already know you won't. You won't ignore me. You won't ignore me because you guys are annoying. You know that, right? You guys are annoying. You guys make me mad, okay? Back to what I was trying to say. I'm gonna be reacting to some of Kurt Cobain, Nirvana audios. And well, if they have the album cover, as we all know, there's a baby. A naked baby. Get ready to censor. Actually, I am sorry to you. You're gonna have to censor whenever we do react to those. Whenever I react to those. You don't see the other guys in videos anymore. Anyone wanna talk about that? Theories to open up? Where are the other guys? Where did they go? Where was it? When was our last podcast? The end of October? That's the last time you saw the other guys? Where did they all go? Oh my god, I can't believe it. No, you still see them in shorts. From old videos. Y'all don't know though how I be pumping out content from old videos. Like, I'll release a video, then I'll pump out content about it. And like, even months later, I'll still be making content, like shorts about it. That's how to make videos, guys. That's how to get an audience. Anyways. Like teasers at the end too. It's fun. It's fun. It's fun. You know what I know what I'm doing.
Another one bites the dust. Another one bites the
was Queen. Another One Bites the Dust, guys, the official audio. One of my longer reaction videos. Wow, I just made a longer reaction video. That is how to do it. 10 minutes, is this gonna hit the algorithm? Yay! I hope it does. I hope everything is great. I hope everything is dandy. I hope everything is fun dandy. What am I doing? Okay.